We've arrived at Aethon Prime, Captain.
I've been here before. This is
the Fleet Museum. Every legendary starship. This is their final resting place.
Little space dock.
Helm, find a pocket among the relics.
Let's be a needle in a haystack.
We're being hailed.
Good.
Respectfully, sir, I'm not sure.
On screen.
Geordi.
Listen to me very carefully, Jean-Luc. Power down all of your ship's non-essential systems immediately.
Geordi, we need your help.
Commodore LaForge.
Geordi.
I must admit, in the nanosecond my body de- and then reconstructed, I debated the virtues of a curt professional handshake or an uncomfortable but long overdue hug.
And which way would it go?
Admiral.
Cindy.
Sir.
Geordi, allow me to introduce this
Jean-Luc,
young man.
We don't have a lot of time. I'm in the middle of my third memo to Starfleet objecting to gathering the entire fleet in one location for Frontier Day. Not to mention the hundreds, if not thousands, that pass by daily to view these ships. Now, sooner or later, somebody is going to notice the one that doesn't belong. You and I need to find a place to talk now.
Hey, sis. He's impossible.
I'll do what I can.
Alondra!
Well, that was warm and cuddly, wasn't it?
My father and I haven't been on the best of terms lately.
Sounds like something we're not in common.
That young man was your son. Leave it to you, Jean-Luc, to turn fatherhood into an intergalactic incident.
I've told you, we haven't just been running from Starfleet, but from changelings also. Worf and Riker.
Whoa, you roped them into this too?
They're trapped inside Daystrom Station. At this very moment, with Starfleet circling the water.
You want me to help break them out of the Federation's most classified facility, which I'm assuming for the record they broke into?
Look, if you could just clone our ship's transponder signal, we could make Starfleet believe we'd absconded somewhere else.
And lure them away from Daystrom Station. First of all, even if I was willing, I can't clone transponders without randomized Starfleet security codes. And second, tell him, Alondra.
Well, despite my father's many objections, every ship in this fleet is now fully integrated, which means they talk to each other. So you can drop transponder signals all you want, but the Titan is a beacon. It's only a matter of time before it gets close enough to alert the other ships.